If we want to do a calculation, we want to sum all the negative numbers or a particular number above or below a certain number, we can make use of the SUMIFS function. So here I'm going to create a SUMIFS function. And you'll see what we're going to do is the sum range. We're going to say, look at these numbers here and put our dollar signs on. What's the criteria range? And in this case, it's the exact same thing. We're allowed to do that. Put the dollar signs on. And with the criteria, to tell it, it must be above or below zero. So we're going to say above zero. I have to, in inverted commas, put bigger than zero and close inverted commas. And when I say okay, it calculates it. So it's adding up those, and it's getting to the number. What happens if we want to say bigger than and we want to refer to another cell? Got to do just a slight trick here. SUMIFS has to have this inverted comma bigger than and the number, but we cannot go and, for example, refer to C11 here. So we have to close the inverted commas after the bigger than, and we're going to put an ampersand and refer to that cell there. And what you'll see is that little formula turns it into bigger than 10. When we say okay, it does the calculation, but more importantly now, this number can be changed. If I change it to a zero, it goes back to what we had.